What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how you can test your Windows PC for failing hardware. You can do this on every version of the Windows OS past Windows 7. First, we will open up the Resource and Performance Monitor. Simply press the Windows key plus R to open up the Run dialog, in which we will type /fmon/report. Copy the command from the description if you want to. A new window will pop up, collecting data. This process will take a minute. I'll have already done this. After waiting, you'll get a report with more information that you or I will probably ever know what to do with. The main report that you want to look at is the Diagnostics Results Warnings and the Resource Overview. The Diagnostics Results Warning only comes up if there are some warnings. The Resource Overview is going to give you the red, yellow, green light overview of the major parts of your system. This gives you an instant overview of the health of these major components. If you're playing games or using other GPU and CPU intensive programs, then I recommend opening up the Task Manager. Here, you will be able to see how well your processor and graphics card can handle the load. You can end processes which take up big portions of resources, but pay attention on which you end. On the second tab, you can see how much of your resources are in use, even your internet bandwidth. When we open up the Resource Manager at the bottom here, and go to the third tab on the new window, you will be able to see how your RAM or memory is doing, how much is in use, on standby and so on. The same thing goes for your hard drives on the next tab. On this panel, you'll be able to end processes, but again pay attention on which you end. I hope this helped some of you guys out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.